You, Dohashan, how you have bravely protected me in situations where I did not truly need to be protected. But I raised you up. I brought you to who you are now, and you have followed me right into this conquest that we will soon go on. And you, Silithiel, I too am a Redwood Elf, and I too would see our Redwood Elf brethren be brought back up to what they once were. And as for the rest of you, as so many of you are my Redwood kin, the rest of you, some of you are not. Some of you are Bluewood, some of you are Eagle Knights, and others are those who have come at their own will to join my quest. We shall bring peace and prosperity to the Redwood Forest of Elevines, and we shall go out and conquer any other demon worshippers or outlaws that dare fight against us. Let's go on and bring peace and prosperity to our world! Well, hello, Merlins and Sirlins. I'm the F-Bomb here, NicBroInc, and this is the Perisno mod for Mount and Blade Warband, a mod that you can very well get just from the freaking Steam Workshop. It's great. It's easy. I remember this mod used to be a thing before the Steam Workshop. Crashed every time. Never got it to work. And now it's full-fledged. It's finished. As you can see, the map is huge. And as you may or may have not have noticed, a lot of what makes this mod cool is it's a lot of it is based off of Lord of the Rings. If you can't tell, that's some Lord of the Rings stuff there, especially his helmet. There is some Game of Thrones in here, which is also interesting, I thought. But as you can see, like, that's a Gondorian knight. Let's not even kid ourselves. And then, of course, myself, I am in Gondorian armor. This is very suiting that most of my troops, fully upgraded, are these Elvery, which is their way of saying elf, without getting these suit, I guess, Redwood Knights. But most of them are like that. And there's a lot of nice custom outfits. The Bluewood Dukes, which are Bluewood Elvines, have interesting armor. It's all cool stuff. And a lot of custom things. A lot of the troops, and I don't know if you noticed, my party size is 173 as opposed to what it normally is. A lot of the troops in this are, like, really hard. There's a lot of new NPCs to go out and fight. And as you can see, the map's a little bigger. There's a little more going on. So, hey, it's cool like that. Now, I don't know who the king of the Redwood area is. In fact, that's where I spawned. So that's where we're going to stay. We're going to start a new campaign. I don't know how long this may be for a series. I haven't decided if I'm just going to go and conquer the hell out of people or what. But this is cool stuff. There's dragons in this that don't really work out. I'm sure you're surprised to see that I'm on a wyvern instead of a horse. But we're going to go get a mission. Or we might run around and I might show you some... That demon thing I said before, there are... When I said there are a lot of new NPCs, what I mean is there are a lot of new NPC factions. So there's not only the kingdoms, which I just showed you, all their nations, but there's also factions within those factions that don't coincide with here. The Redwood Nation is the only place where you can find Bluewood Elves, but there's no Bluewood Nation. It's just they're an NPC force that runs around. Just like how each area has, like, demon worshippers that you can fight. There's so many different outlaws and Eagle Knights, which... You can use, which are this game's equivalent of Swadian Knights, but as I'm sure I will show you later, the XP for these characters is so much higher than the regular base game. So, we're going to go find a mission. One thing I like about this mod is wherever you go, your NPCs follow you. And I don't know if it's just me or not, but I'm an elf. I'm a male elf, and I'm much humaner than Dohoshan, who is a male human. It might just be an illusion, but I'm pretty... Standing here, I look like I'm taller than him. Tavern shopper. There's a lot of different things going on. You can talk to guild masters. They're just lying around. There's townspeople. Now, there was someone like... God, Silavithia. God, I'll never say her name. Who was standing here. He has a similar name, and I pissed him off. And I think I could have done the same to her. Because they're almost the exact same outfit. So I think like this game has some like mini quests that you could overwrite that you could like over you could just miss out on like real quick. What else does this tavern shopper want? Oh yeah. You could like, there's a lot of drinking and there's a lot of new options to the game, but we're looking for a mission still. Oh man, my face looks like a butthole. Can I shift it? Oh yeah, look at that. But apparently the queen for this area is ruled by a queen, which is cool. Apparently she's in here. There she is, Arwen. I'm Elrond. Yes. What is it? Do you have any tasks for me? I've got to. Oh, fuck the spy. I can't do this. No, I'm sorry. There's no. I can't do that spy thing. Let's see. Maybe one of these guys can have a mission for me. I'm surprised no one's heard of me. Fuck the spy! Stop! I can't do the spy. Someone give me a mission I can do. Oh, this is something I can do. I could train this guy's troops. How many do you need? You need 7. He needs them to be Redwood Knights. We'll do that. There's a battle going on too. Oh, no. I want to help in that battle. Where's it going on? Right here. Okay, before we go and do something about this. God, they always beat up. Oh, it's a patrol. Okay, before we do anything about this. He wants some. Now, I am cheating, so get over it. I like to cheat. They're riders, and then they're knights, right? Now, these guys take a lot of XP. In another video, I showed how quickly you can make the strongest. It wasn't in my How to Conquer a Castle video. I showed how quickly you could go ahead and conquer and make. Yeah, so they are all the way. You can go ahead and make, like, Swadian Knights. I showed it. It was real quick. No big deal. These Redwood Knights are not even the equivalent to this game's Swadian Knights, and they've already taken me twice as long to fully upgrade. I think you could go time check me, but as you could see, these guys require tons of XP, which also means they do a ton of damage. So, I mean, there's hit and miss with some things about this mod. There are troops here that I have, like the Knights of Eagle. I haven't even upgraded them fully all the way. They need so much XP. Some of these guys need 80,000 experience points just to go ahead and level up. And if you can hear that, I'm mashing my Control X key. I might be able to Control L them. No, that's right. That doesn't work. You have to do Control X. So, we'll be back when this is done. All right, that's done. Now I'm going to show you the battle part. Of course, we're going to help the Redwood Nation because that's who we're doing. Now we're going to take the field. Now there's a few different military options you could do. You could organize the guys differently, which is what I did in the beginning, and you could take the field instead of just charging the enemy. Now my troops, once this game loads, now that my friends are back, my troops will sit here and wait. Wow, this is crap now. My troops will sit here and wait until I command them to attack. That is what taking the field is. They're all getting organized, and as you can see, there is a mini map. And the enemy is up here. They're actually. Oh. Yeah, screw it, charge. And if you know the regular game, you already can tell that this has different sound effects. Let's go, gentlemen. Lady. Oh, damn it. Get out of the way, guy. I'm gonna shoot this lady. What's my crosshair? Get back here. Alright, let's get up this. Can we even get up this? I mean, they got down it. Guys, get him. Oh my god. How can I do this? Oh, the long way. Excuse me. Move, Wyvern. There are dragons, they're like ridiculous. I don't like using them. For mounts. Your enemies flee in terror. More often than not, the people in this game will run away from you. Let's go, woman. Where'd you go? Did I kill you yet? Don't run away from me, my dragon. My giant lizard. There are a lot of women outlaws in this game. Or at least in this area of the map. Wow, I'm just not doing this. Let me just stab her. There we go. Done. Got one over there. Take care of them, gentlemen! Oh yeah, and if you kill enemies, it came up quickly there on the screen. Oh, there we go. And we are victorious. I got some arrows in me. I want to see what a big battle looks like. No casualties. We got all 32 of them. Yeah, you're welcome. What? Look at all these prisoners I got. Whoa. I'm hiring a ton of these dudes. Let's go give that guy his troops. Those are our routed enemies. Let's go give him his troops. About the task you gave me. Here are your people. Yep. Well, the lads are at your command. Take good care of them. That is right. Let's see. There's a lawless person. He murdered one of my men and has been on the run for his judgment. I can't let him get away. Alright. At Chesel. You might be able to hunt him down and give him what he deserves and claim your bounty. Yeah, let's do it. So I'll look for Chesel. That's excellent. A friend is a friend.